but a cure still seems many years away. A major breakthrough has been a new blood test, showing that in future nobody contracts AIDS from a blood transfusion, but it's only just been approved.
What is this thing that builds our dreams, yet slips away?
The way we go from here is that the treatments are available, particularly effective.